Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to Early Foundation International School. Yes, children, today is Friday. Hereafter, every Friday, okay, every Friday, also whenever you are getting time, try to practice the letters. Which letter? Cursive writing, cursive letters, okay. So, from last week, we have started the handwriting class, right, children? Yes, what is the due? Handwriting is not a heredity. You have to practice. If you practice, definitely you will get a good handwriting, children. Okay? Yes, children. Still, we have not started with your practicing letters book, right? Now, we are using the four lines notebook, right? In previous class, what we have learned in the handwriting class, what has Suna ma'am taught you about the patterns? Have you did the homework? Have you practiced the homeworks every patterns every day? Please try to practice the patterns first. If you know the patterns very well, it is very easy to write the letters, children. Okay? Yes. In previous class, we have completed patterns. I think 6 type of pattern I have taught you, right? Yes. In today's class, we are going to learn about alphabets groups. What is alphabets? There are 26 letters are in English. It is called as alphabets. Okay? Alphabets groups. It is called as alphabet groups. We'll start the letters which has come under this groups. First we'll have practice. We need to practice these letters. Okay? Yes, children. Let's start the class. Before start the class, we need to know about the today's day and the day, right? What is the today's day? Today's date is 10th month. That is October. Yesterday, September month has got over. September, today is October 2021, Friday. F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. And also, my dear parents, you can also try the good handwriting, okay? We'll start the class. We'll start the first class in last week, right? In today's class, we are going to learn about alphabets group. Before start the writing letter, first we have to practice these letters. What are they? First is clock climbers. C-L-O-C-K. Clock climbers, C-L-I-M-B-E-R-S, clock climbers. What is climbers? Clock climbers, we'll say this group as a clock climbers. See, please look at the board. Under this group, there are 5 letters. What are they? See, please listen to the video carefully. A, D, A, D, G. See, G, A, D, G, Q, and C. Okay? These 5 letters are called as clock climbers. Okay? Please practice the letters in your 4 lines notebook. First you have to start in your 4 lines notebook. A, D, G, Q, C. Next group is kite strings. What is the next group? Kite. K-I-T-E. Kite strings. S-T-R-I-N-G. Yes. Clock climbers. Kite strings. Kite strings. Under this group, some letters will come. First, look at the board. What are they? I,
From the
next week. Okay? Please try to practice the letters. See, first group you have to practice in one page. Second group you have to practice in the second page. Third group will be the third page, and fourth group will be the fourth page. I think this week you are having lots of homework, isn't it? But you have to write, children. At any cost, it is not compulsory. No, I will not say like that. It is compulsory. You have to write. Okay? Whenever you are getting time, if you are practicing this, you will get a very beautiful handwriting. I promise you, really, children. If you practice this, you will get a beautiful handwriting. Not only the students, parents also can write this. Yes, this is the tricks to get a beautiful handwriting. What I have learned in my school days, college days, everything I am teaching here. Okay? Please try to follow this. If you practice this, definitely you will get a beautiful handwriting. This is my challenge. If you practice this, you will get a handwriting within a 3 months. But every day you have to practice. Okay? Yes, parents. If possible, the child has completed the homework in the homework notebook, can give the rough note also. Whenever the child is getting the free time, they will practice. They will definitely get a neat handwriting. Okay? We'll meet in your next class. Have you accepted the challenge? Hope. Right? We'll meet in your next class. Bye-bye. Take care. Bye, children.